when I came in, there was a blood clot operation in the Ministry of Aviation. There are some people that are very strange. You'll be shocked with the number of people that are aware of what is really going on, but that are not ready to talk. My own issue for now, that 1.7 trillion, who took it? How much did they take? Who did they give part of it to? Who was involved? And whether this government has the will, the political will, to do the right thing.